Daniel, today is a treat for you because we are sampling what my grandpa used to call me, Mega Smartie. This exciting chalk candy is now bigger than ever.
I like Smarties. I think Smarties are super good. If you jumbo size them, maybe they could be pretty good.
They are objectively more fun. I can do all sorts of tomfoolery with this. Like, that's my eye now. Like,
I have a question for you. Are there different flavors of Smartie?
Here, give me just a second.
It's just a lot of sugar.
There are different flavors. That's grape. Some of these are a little subtle. I think this is probably lemon.
I think what I like about these big Smarties is that when you do take a bite out of it, it does kind of turn into the
pixie dust sugar.
The pixie dust sugar, yeah.
You can see like each side is just a tiny little bowl, and that's important because it's actually a pressed candy. There's no dust, no residue, and then when you break it, it does kind of fizzle and crumble into a delicious sort of chewy sugar.
Are these swaying you? Are you starting to kind of like these a little bit?
No.
Oh, so do you like these better than the smaller ones?
Yeah, I mean, like, I could play checkers with these. I could play all sorts of things. We could play, like, quarters with these. I like these. These come with a built-in activity.
I feel like this would be the perfect candy for, like, a candy mobster.
Think you're better than me? Think you're smarty?
I built the smarty empire from the ground up.
White face, you die. White face, you also die.
Vat19.com.